announced for now that the owners should make sure that they put the particulars of their vehicles in order. Some of those that have been caught were angry. Yeah. So what we want them to do is that they should put all their particulars in order. Plus, let them make sure they are up to date. In a situation like this, hardly will you find anybody that you want to cooperate. We have to explain to them that this thing is necessary. If you want the government to tar the road, to build schools, to do all these sort of things, then money must come from somewhere else. And we cannot continue to rely on the revenue coming from the federal government alone. No state can rely on that. Unless there is good internally generated revenue, they should go and do the registration of their vehicles. Some don't have number plates. Some that are having, they are having fake ones.
We are doing vehicle inspection to confirm the validation of documents of vehicles and motorcycles in the state. There have been several announcements. For the past 3 months, we have been communicating through social media, through news, telling them that there will be enforcement. And we have commenced since last week. But it is necessary for a vehicle owner to renew their papers as and when due. Because if not renewed, it's doing sabotage to revenue generation. This exercise is continuous. We will continue and even go beyond Ado Ekiti.